What is your vision for a beautiful world? What if you could create this world with something you do every day, like banking?
The banks that we choose are really important.
The alignment of a value-based bank with my own value system internally and my own moral code is so important.
No matter what family feels, that they don't have, you know, a large amount of wealth and assets, that each dollar they spend is a vote. We call this economic citizenship, that you have a voice in the economy.
So what's happened to our votes?
The banking system is broken, primarily because it's not serving the people. We've unfortunately fallen into a trap where we're more in service to our shareholders than our actual community stakeholders. The practices where you're really focused more on profits as opposed to giving back to the communities has really contributed to the crisis that we see today and the breakdown within our social and economic fabric.
In the face of a private sector industry that, you know, literally banks on harm and destruction, whether that's, you know, detentions, fossil fuels. We would love to see a financial industry not dependent on harmful industries.
I don't want to give the money that I use to build communities to an organization or an institution that uses that same money to tear communities down.
What is possible?
Our economy doesn't have to be exploitive. It could be actually collaborative and cooperative.
A bank's role is to assist the client in creating the foundational financial structure for their lives, for their business, for their new idea, for their great concept. It's about progress first. And that's not just progress for the bank, but progress for its clients.
A really strong bank is one that is taking the money that it is getting from the community and placing it into different projects that are supporting and enhancing that community.
Beneficial State Bank is one example of what a bank and its depositors can do.
Banking is still essential, still powerful. When it's good, it's very, very good. When it's bad, it's very, very bad. So let's make banking work for all of us. Our triple bottom line commitment is to create social justice and environmental well-being at the same time we're financially sustainable. First, we gave 100% of the economic rights of Beneficial State Bank to a foundation that is governed in the public interest. We are not subject to the pressure of any private shareholder insisting that we maximize profit. The second is all depositors' funding supports a lending practice. We commit that at least 75% of our loan dollars outstanding will be in the new economy. The new economy is fully inclusive, racially and gender just, and environmentally sound. And that shows up like loans to affordable housing, renewable energy, and sustainable food, B corporations, cooperatives, and other collectively run organizations. The other 25% or less of our loan dollars can't be working against those missions. The third is transparency throughout. We are a CDFI. We are a B Corporation. We participate in the Global Alliance for Banking on Values. We are measured according to JUST, and we measure our own greenhouse gas, landfill, and water footprint every year. We pay 150% of living wage, and all our employees are fully benefited.
What if every bank was good, and we all put our money in good banks?
Once you have a system that is broken, where there are actually bright spots of people who are innovating in their different spaces and connecting them all together so that they actually are really shaping a movement that can create a new system. And so that's where we really see an opportunity within the banking system as well.
Our mission actually is nothing short of changing the banking system for good.
Partnering with a value-based bank that believes in people and the building of people versus profit first, it's monumental to me because that means we're all aligned and you're able to do big things together. And if a bank can't change your life and your financial situation with your partnership, then you change your bank.
Take action. Move your money to a bank that values people and our planet over profit. Find a values-based bank near you.